Tom, can you play those drums at like a, maybe a slower tempo or something? Yeah, there you go.
The drug dealer's here.
If anybody needs weed.
Versus ultimate underdog.
Hey, yo, let's jump in this.
We're gonna get
away. We could have, possibly, but I just want to see how they cool, feel.
This is not a
way.
Are you sure there's no one in there? Take my
pancakes. Ask you a shot.
That's Liam McGregor.
Oh, we're about to leave for dinner in like 15 minutes.
Hey, yo, check this shit.
Happy birthday, dear Ashley.
It's video.
It's video, bro.
And he said this is the 7th hurricane he's ever seen, but the first one that he's ever seen coming in straight on like this. He said everybody on this beach right now is stupid. All the locals are at home. He said pack your shit up, go back to your hotel.
Fucking rocks
are
like.
Did y'all at least get in the water?
Come on, Dre. This is the story.
You can't even see us.
Bro, what would you do if you run a cruise ship out here and they said their hurricane was coming?
I'd drive that bitch. I'd get us all to safety.
This is the captain. Remain calm.
Drive as much liquor as you can.
Remaining calm at this point.
Alright. Fucking hold this real quick. I gotta do something.
Man, get the rig.
Yeah, meditate a little, buddy.
I can't even hear your ball going in, you fuck.
Yeah, you still watch it, though, fuck.
Found my cheek. Young gun.
It's a lot of
green! Fuck!
Oh! Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Shut, take your shot.
Oh! Yeah, you're painting me, I'm dead.
Liver.
Man, this shit is bullshit. All right. Fuck, you broke this bitch bad as fuck.
I heard a lot of complaining.
Cheese with your wine.
What is going on?
Hey, gosh, I'm right. Go make some food out of this. We're hungry.
Terrible shot, dog.
That shit is terrible.
Make both of these or you lose.
What I do last game?
This is for the game right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Fuck! Look at it! Look!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Something happened. The earth shook.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Nah, AO.
49-0.
AO.
And the champ himself.
No, you hit my ball and Vince sent me my way.
That's a motherfucking win, baby.
That was you.
Tonight's top story. Tropical Storm Lydia has made its Fuck. Tropical Storm Lydia hits the top. Fuck. Hits the tip of... I'm trying to say it too fast, I think. The paper, should I do them like this and just put it down?
Yeah.
And then have my hands, is that cool?
Yeah.
Hurricane Lydia, shut up. Good evening. This is Maurice Baxter. This is Marshall Baxter. I'm Chet Baxter. Tonight's top story. Tropical news, fuck, I promise I can read. We go now live to Ken, fuck. We go now live to the scene with Ken Crashington. Ken, you with us?
How you doing, guys? This is Ken here reporting live from the tropical storm here in Cabo, Mexico. It's actually, it's getting pretty bad here. How's it over there for you, Turner?
Oh, it appears that we do have the live feed to Turner. Can we go there live now?
Let's go!
It appears he has lost his microphone, his shirt, and possibly his mind. We are sorry, folks. That was not part of the plan. This is Double X News.
Did they put metal over your door?
Wait, shine your light on the wall. It's raining.
Bruh, how the fuck is the hallway flooded like that?
Up top.
Hey, yo, all the power's out. And we're running out of food. I vote we sacrifice Rook and eat him.
Hey, yo, House, you had a meeting. I think we're gonna just chop Rook up and cook him.
Yo, we gotta get home.
Someone take me home. I don't write about bullshit. It's all true.
Man, you give me your raps, bro.
I think I'm not stuck in a hurricane and wish nothing more than to be home. It's true.
Rook!
Play some music for a strip!
Play some music for a strip!
This is for the fucking builders of this house who did fucking forgot to put the caulk around the windows. Now all the rain is flooding. Flood. Yeah, me and my bud had to pick all the water up with the fucking broom and a cup. Fuck. Yeah, flood.
But I really wanna know what happened.
And it's raining down my back.
Well, the storm's name is Lydia.
To take a shit in a bag.
I think I'm gonna go in the car and charge my shit first.
Bro, I didn't do shit. I said, ah,
what the fuck are you doing?
Hey,
we are all in trenches for the thrill of it.
Why the fuck you can't? Just imagine what you gotta do to get up in my plane. Sir, we have this arrived. Come down to Cahuenga, or we'll open fire.
Yeah? Oh, man. What would y'all wanna do? I think it's safe to go. There ain't no police in here. All you can do is drop off a cliff.
We definitely are stranded.
Wise, don't make me beat up your camera guy.
The sign said go left, we can't go left.
Shit. Was this not the right way? Fuck.
Oh, we're gonna have to hear the ocean whispers from the porch.
No, this motherfucker's turning.
No, it's turning.
It's
turning.
Bro, you can climb back up onto that street from this one if you just turn right. Oh, never mind.
Right.
This shit is crazy.
Look at all this
it
dirt.
Was,
where
right,
the fuck
but I'm
did
saying.
Where did this dirt come from?
This is how I feel.
mad as fuck.
He lost his bag, but I got him coffee.
That's 20 minutes. Two beers, six shots of tequila.
I can smell it. Out here. Hey yo, what's up, Young Gun?
What's good,
dog? Hey, can we get a pic? Hold on.